Let's do some calculations using gamma matrices. Usually, the only thing we need to know is the anti-commutation relation between two of those matrices. Remember that the anti-commutator of gamma mu, gamma nu, which is a shorthand notation for gamma mu, gamma nu, plus gamma nu, gamma mu, is equal to 2 times an entry of the Minkowski metric times the identity matrix. How about we calculate gamma mu, gamma mu? Since the summation over two indices is implicit, this is actually gamma 0, gamma 0, plus gamma 1, gamma 1, and so on. But using the Clifford algebra, we can do this calculation without expanding the sum. If you want to try this for yourself, this is a good time to pause the video. Alright, let's do this. First, we use the Minkowski metric to write both matrices with upper indices. Since the Minkowski metric is symmetric in its two indices, we must only consider the symmetric part of these two here. This is because the contraction of a symmetric tensor and an antisymmetric tensor is zero. Therefore, only the symmetric part remains. The symmetric part of a tensor is given by the sum of itself over and over every time with a different index permutation. For a general tensor A mu nu, this is A mu nu plus A nu mu. And since there are now two of them, we have to compensate that by dividing by 2. Applied to the gamma matrices, this is 1 half times gamma mu gamma nu plus gamma nu gamma mu. Look at that, we found the anticommutator again. So we can write this as 1 half eta mu nu and the anticommutator of the two gamma matrices. And we also know what this is. The 1 half cancels the 2 and we are left with eta mu nu times eta mu nu times the identity matrix. Well, if you raise or lower one index of the Minkowski metric, we get the Kronecker delta. In particular, we get delta mu mu, which is equivalent to the trace over its matrix representation. In other words, this is delta 1 1 plus delta 2 2 and so on, which yields 4. So the result of gamma mu is 4 times the identity matrix. And that's pretty much it for now. Thanks for watching.